Here's a secret tip in Adobe Premiere Pro that you maybe didn't know about. Let's say you have filmed something in front of a green screen, or as in my case, using Photoshop to fake that, and you want to remove the background. First, you go to the window Effects and search for Ultra Key, add that to your clip, go to the Effect Controls window and down to Ultra Key. Now you can click the pipette icon and click the green area close to the subject to remove that color. As you can see, it doesn't remove everything, so in our second example, we are going to do the same thing, but just before we click, we hold down Command so that the pipette becomes bigger. While holding down Command and then clicking, we will now select a wider range of the color, which is usually better. Now you can open the matte generation in your Ultra Key to fine-tune the values to your preferences. If you like this video, I have over 200 short tutorials just like this one on the channel, so consider subscribing. And if you want to get 5 weekly productivity tips sent to your inbox, sign up for the newsletter in the comment section below.